more Dark Eco treatments will allow me to put you both out of your misery. You're both going to die by my hand!
I made you. I can destroy you.
We'll meet again soon.
Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye.
Daxter, there you are. What happened to you?
I had a hairy experience. No thanks to you.
Welcome, young warrior. Many eons have passed since our hope burned so brightly. Today, you have proven yourself worthy to receive Ma's legacy.
He's talking about me! Thanks, you holy statueness. This tomb wasn't so tough.
What you are about to receive contains grave power, and with it comes grave responsibility. Eons ago, the Precursors waged a terrible war with the Horaquan. Those dark creatures you refer to as Metalheads. Driven by their dark leader, the Metalhead Legions destroyed our great civilization. And now they swarm the universe unopposed, looking for the last relics of our power. Ma tried to hide the Precursor Stone in this tomb to protect it from them. It is our last hope, and you were chosen to keep that hope alive.
I think you got me confused with someone else. I just want the stone.
It is time to fulfill your destiny. Behold.
Wow! Let's get the goods.
Fools! You brought me right to the stone. Your pitiful underground friends were no match for my guards above. Now I will gain the power I need to crush my enemies. And after claiming the stone, I'll begin with you.
Abomination. The Precursor Stone was not meant for you.
Here's a little present.
special when I first met you, Jack. And I commend you for making it this far. We've come a long way, eh?
Yeah, I'm getting real teary-eyed.
I love weapons. I love how they look, how they feel, even how they smell.
I think you need serious help.
My favorite was the impossibly powerful weapon Ma built to blast open the metal head nest. Poor fool died before he could use it. Ah, well. But I have a new favorite, the piercer bomb I've just completed. My masterpiece is powerful enough to crack open the precursor stone and release the untold energy inside. As soon as the Baron shows up with the stone, we'll hide it in the last shipment of Eco and deliver it to the Metalhead Nest. A surprise dessert, eh? Just take this gun upgrade and forget what you saw here.
Not this time, crew. I'm through being your hired gun.
Then it's war, isn't it? You know I can't play fair. I have a secret weapon. My duplicity. Say hello to my little friend.
Ah, multiple me. How delightful.
Here's some pain.
Now you've got us mad.
I grow weary of this. End it now. No! Don't my twins look stunning?
Challenger is down for the count.
Is it too late to give my notice?
Yeah, we quit.
The city is already dead. I've sold you all out.
Jack, I think maybe we should be anywhere else just about now.
Ashley.
We're out of here. You guys find my father. I'll take the heart of Marta Kira for you. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Precursor Stone. Good. The boy will now play his final part.
Not this time.
Oh, but this child is such a part of this. Such a part of you. Don't you recognize him? The boy is you, Jack. And this place, this is where you began. In the future.
But how?
You were hidden in the past on the hope that you would gain the skills to face me today. But Onan was wrong. Now that you've been altered with Dark Eco, the stone will never open for you. Your younger self, however, still has the pure gift. He alone can awaken the stone and the precursor entity which sleeps inside.
This stone is a precursor?
The last precursor egg. Ma was clever. He covered his tracks well through time, hiding his last egg from me and building the shield and city to defend it. It has been a long siege, but today I will finally feed on the last precursor life force.
I think you're forgetting one little thing, Metalomaniac. We've got the precursor stone.
Not for long.
We'll be right back.
coordinates back to our village. Let's go home, everyone.
But we are home.
Kira, I'm afraid your Rift Rider must be used to send young Jack here to a place where he will grow up safe from harm. He must become old enough to complete the destiny he has fulfilled today.
Wait a minute. It's you. I mean, it's me. I have to take him back and watch over him, don't I? Ah, grub roots. Talk about being in the wrong time at the right place.
Hey, kid. You take care. Oh, and trust me on this. Stay away from any wumpy nest on your 9th birthday, okay?
I sure hope I built this replica right. I don't know if it...
It's perfect, Kira. This is the very machine we found, or will find later.
What? I just built this. After seeing the first one, I mean. It's based on what I remember from
before. Honey, the more you think about it, the more it hurts the head.
I'll take good care of the child. And don't worry, I'll be back in time for the celebration. Farewell!
Thanks, Samos. Without you...
It's funny. The boy won't remember any of this.
No, I do remember the light.